My name is Odoamne, and I joined H2k in, I think it was summer 2014. So I started swimming when I was 5 years old. My parents just took me to swimming because my dad was a swimmer, and they did the same to my brother. They took him to swim. It took me about a year to learn how to swim because I had like this huge fright of water and swimming and depths and pretty much everything. So at first I was just like going in the water, I was starting to cry and everything, so I just pretty much refused to swim. But after a year I started, I just finally learned how to swim decently, and I overcame my frights and everything.
Fiecare concurs îi aducea câte o medalie, diplome. Au existat concursuri unde nu doar rezultate, a avut și record național. Are chiar și o diplomă de excelență pe care a primit-o din partea primăriei municipiului București. Notul, cel puțin în România, nu este suficient de bine promovat, nu este suficient susținut, iar notul nu îi mai aducea ceea ce trebuie.
We swam like 20-25 kilometers a day. That's how much we would swim, and when I stopped swimming, it was hard because my coach didn't agree to it, my parents didn't agree to it. I felt like I've done that my whole life, and after I stopped, I pretty much felt like I have no purpose. Even now I feel like I just feel empty. Even though I'm successful somewhat right now with league, I feel like I'm at a good level professionally, I still feel like I failed just because I stopped. So it just didn't matter here because you win a medal and someone shakes your hands, gives you a diploma, a medal, and that's pretty much it. If I was like born in another country or whatever and I would do swimming, I probably enjoy it more because it just, coaches are better, infrastructure is better, training is better. So I probably would have kept on swimming, but back then I just didn't feel any motivation to keep on going. I started playing league, and I guess that was like my distraction from my stress and everything that I had related to swimming. So I just started playing. I just started taking it so seriously because when I was swimming, I really wanted to win, and in league, I felt the same. I just wanted to keep on getting better and better just so I can keep myself occupied. In season 4, I guess I started being really serious about it, since the swimming thing was like 1 year old already. I was in high school, and I was just like I had more free time to do whatever I want. So I could like play more league every day, even though I had to study more and do homework and whatever.
Eu îl vedeam că stă noaptea și joacă foarte mult. Și mă sculam și eu și, băi, te rog frumos, culcă-te, că uite, mâine dimineață la 7 trebuie să fii la școală. El era ora 3 și nu... Stai că mai am un meci, stai că mai am o chestie.
And I just played, I played, I played, and I got like top 10 ladder pretty much every season since season 4. I just got randomly lucky, because then I just made team with Febivan, with Ku, with Hjarnan, and with Vojdol. It was fun because I finally got a team with people that are good, and we were just like all these bunch of kids, that it was like really funny. But the unfun part was like I'm really like serious as a person.
Și la un moment dat ne-a chemat el și ne-a spus, uite, am intrat într-o echipă foarte bună, trebuie să mergem să ne calificăm. Păi și cum pleci așa, ai teze, ai astea, ce faci? Când mă întorc, o să dau tezele în sfârșit. Și l-am lăsat. Din clasa 11 a început să joace Liga Legendelor la nivel înalt.
After the promotion, I told the team before that that if we don't qualify, I'm gonna stop playing league, I'm gonna quit, because I just finished my exams and I just got admitted to university. And I was like, okay guys, if we don't do this, I'm just gonna quit. And then we lost, and I was really thinking about it. I took my exams. School was supposed to start, and then Riot announces that they're gonna do expansion tournament. I took a big gamble and a big leap of faith, and I was like, I'm just gonna stop uni for this year, which my parents didn't really like at all, because I was just like, I was kind of smart. I did all my exams good. I was always smart, and I could get into any university I ever wanted. And then I just passed it all to just play league. And I just took that gamble, and I guess it paid off.
Încă un motiv pentru care, sau principalul motiv pentru care am devenit celebră printre studenții mei, este acela că sunt mama lui Odoamne.
În Challenger chiar n-a pierdut aproape, cred că n-a pierdut niciun meci. Și m-am obișnuit așa și acum când a intrat în LCS, când pierde cât un meci, vreau să spun că nu mai mă uit la televizor două zile. Sunt supărat, nici nu mă uit la meciurile care le-a pierdut. Nu mă uit. Decât mă uit la meciurile care le câștigă și abia aștept să vină joia. Deci stau călare pe televizor cum era înainte. Abia te pregătești să vezi meciul și să trăiești toate lucrurile care se întâmplă acolo.
Odată zici că gata și când colo te bată ea la sfârșit.
E bine să gândească și la viitor. Adică dacă găsești o echipă bună, și asta e o echipă extraordinar de bună, să rămână în continuare.
I think the current H2k is probably the best team I had and maybe will ever have, just because everyone is on the same, everyone wants to win, everyone has this ego that they don't want to lose, they can't lose, they just want to win, and they understand that you win by practicing hard, so everyone just tries really hard to play. And that's why I'm saying that this team is probably the best I will ever have, because everyone is just like exactly like me. So I guess I'm happy on that front, because I finally have the team I wanted. So, yeah.